see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman, and yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think... I wasn't clear enough. You see, you need to kill the bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. I'm sure you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body. A stunning riposte! Now, collect the fur. In addition to making it a spectacular hat decoration, I shall study the fur for my own... That sample will do admirably. I'll a few more, if you please.
Ooh, are you collecting bullymong fur? I love that stuff! It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing robot tears. Once you're done collecting, so Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer. Ha! If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun.
Wonderful. You've gotten all the fur I need. Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise. Bring me the fur and I'll give you a shotgun.
After Claptrap attempted to integrate.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said.
got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Try not to die.
Thank you. seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate.
Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
You should be run.
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay. Stuff. What's up?
Killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You gotta speak up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you.